Spider-Verse, Spider-Verse, Spider-Man and the other Spider-Man. Good evening, YouTube. I'm back again for another video, and this time we're going to look at another Spider-Man toy. Yes, but yeah, it's a bootleg Spider-Man toy, of course, as usual, on my channel, documenting bootleg toys. Yeah, for the future, if anybody wants to make a paper about them, a research, a documentary about Spider bootleg toys, they'll have resource material. And I don't promote buying bootleg toys. I just want to show you how they look like. And if you want to buy bootleg toys, buy at your own risk. So, enough said. So yeah, this set is several Spider-Mans in one pack. Yeah, so I think this is a bootleg version of the Spider-Verse. So let's do this a la una, a las dos, a las tres. Ta-dan! Here we are. It's Superhero. Yes, Superhero. Yeah, and there's the price tag. It's for 42 Filipino pesos at a place called Pinsan. And this is about less than a dollar. Okay, on the back, what do we have? We have nothing. Peg hole, blah, And on the bottom, what do we have? We have this, we have more warning, another warning, green black hole, and Ashen's negative tree. Sad onions rating is here. CE, triangle, yeah, a pyramid made in China, and number 1088, whatever that means. Minus square, yes, minus square. And what do we have? Look at this. It's Gokaija, Gokai Blue, a Gokai Yellow. Am I colorblind today? Nah, yeah, I'm just, you know, too much in a hurry. Okay, so we have Gokai Red to, Gokai Blue, and then we have Gokai Yellow, and then over here we have Gokai Green, Gokai Pink, another Gokai Red, and then Gokai Silver. Okay, and then who we have Shinkenja, Shinken Red, and then we have Jungle Fury, Gekirenja, correct me on that, and then we have Gobasta. This is gonna be, it's 2080 now, this is gonna be Beast Morphers, yeah, Power Rangers Beast Morphers, and then this guy, we don't know who he is, I don't know, Blue someone. Yeah, Blue Chinese, I think this is a Chinese anime, or, I mean, anime's tokusatsu film, video, series, or is it Korean, South Korean, yeah, and Gokai Red again. Okay, so yeah, weird, everything Super Sentai, or Power Rangers, yeah. Yeah, forgot to say, this is Mega Ranger, or I mean, sorry, Mega Ranger, this is Mega Force, Super Mega Force. That's why I said Mega Ranger. Super Mega Force. Yeah, and then we have these guys are Power Ranger Samurai. So let's open it up. Okay, once again, I make bootleg videos like this. Videos of bootleg toys, not to promote them, but to show you how they look. Okay, should I get all of them out or just two? Basically, they're all the same. Yes. So yeah, so it's gonna be repetitive if I'm gonna review all of them. So we have how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Yeah, it's all the same mold, and I'm guessing everything on the back is the same. Yeah, because you can see there, there's no paint in the back. So let's take a look at the figures itself. Okay, first we have Spider-Man Yellow. I'm sorry, Spider-Man Red. So yeah, I'm colorblind today. And then look, we've seen this belt buckle before on other Super Sentai slash Power Ranger toys, bootleg toys. Yeah, kind of common. This mold is kind of common. Yeah, but the, yeah, and even the head, because some of the Super Sentai slash Power Ranger toys, they just use different paint applications. Yeah, and on the back, this is the back. It doesn't have anything. It's hollow. Yes, it's hollow. So there it is. This is the body. This is the leg. So they use three colors. Black, blue. Black and blue. Because the toy is molded in red color plastic. And on this other guy, well, I think they're trying to do this, maybe. Or the armored Spider-Man. Not Armored Spider, but the armored spider, you know what I mean. Not the one that Tony Stark gave in the movie, in the MCU movie. No, this is like the armored spider, the one that's colored black and silver.
Silver!
So yeah, there. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is the face. Let's do some comparison with a legit Spider-Man toy. Yeah, so there, look how crap that is. Look how ugly these guys are. Mm-hmm. So, can they stand? Yes, they can stand. So maybe because this is Spider-Verse, maybe this is the Spider-Man of 616-25. This is from Earth 69.75-1A, and this is from Spider. This is the one with the Transformers. Maybe Spider-Man from Earth 1984-7576-B. Yeah, and then this one is from Earth 82-1341-ABCD-Alpha. And then maybe this guy is from Earth 2001.55-34-4-Alpha-Beta-Sigma. Zeta. Okay, and this guy must be from Earth, what Earth? Maybe Earth, ABCD-123-456-789-32.75-76. Yeah, I just made those things up, okay? So yeah, so there, obviously I made those things up. So there, they can stand. How big are they? Yeah, so let's get a 3¾ figure. Spider-Man figure, that's how big they are. Mm-hmm. Little closer, boy. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, so yeah. Maybe the reason why there's, you know, Super Sentai, because the package in Super Sentai is because, you know, because of Spider-Man. Yeah. The emissary of hell. I am Spider-Man. Spider-Man. The Japanese Spider-Man. Yeah, the one with Change Leo Parlon. Okay, YouTube. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Gotta get this guy to stand. Thanks for watching, YouTube, and subscribe for more.